different. You know why? Because it's real. Oh. Thank me for playing Napa Valley. Thank you for having us. Let me share something with you real quick. We've been on the road since March, and obviously we're doing some of our own shows like this, and we're also opening for Chris Stapleton, who I love, and I've written songs with him. On those shows, we're third on the bill, so we come on early in the afternoon, we get 30 minutes to play, which is fine, you know. I'm okay with it, I'm learning, but, relearning, you know, but we get to gigs like this, it's like, oh, thank God, they're here for us. All these guys up here, these are the Dirty Knobs, and you know, thank you. I was in a band for like almost 50 years, so I love and I cherish those years, and I'm so fortunate and grateful right now to have this band at this point in my life, excuse me, to be here for me and to make this great music. On the bass, Lynch Morrison from Corpus Christi, Texas. We call him Prog Addict. Alabama on the guitar. Jason's the name. We call him Ape. And you already met this guy, but he deserves another introduction. And you know, all the Dirty Knobs do have Dirty Knob names. Crawdaddy, Ape, I'm Gator. And this guy back here, who is like sitting in such a big way, my little brother, who I've reconnected with, is really beautiful. But he has a Dirty Knob name too. I bet you can't guess what it is. Somebody knows. Somebody's been here before. Woodpecker! Stanley! My big brother, Mike Campbell, right there. I love that guy. Founding member of Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, and a lifetime member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We have picked up a new name for him lately, the Stanimal.
That's me.
What are we doing?
Oh, right. Since Stanimal is here, we're gonna revive a song we used to do with the Heartbreakers with him. He's gonna sing it for you. It's an old psychedelic song from the 60s. It's called Psychotic Reaction. I'm the vocals, but you stand in.
1, 2, 3.
Sounds like this.
I told you, if you play with us, you're going to get a lot of love. We finally found the love right here. Okay, we're going to do a song. It's a title song from our new album, which is called External Combustion.